You're done. You're done.
Yeah.
Milk production cannot happen.
But your essay proves otherwise.
You're arguing
against yourself, Sush.
What I'm saying is, milk production does not happen.
These compounds have been shown to interrupt the hormone production system, and have been linked to
milk production.
Boy. Really? Shit.
You're literally arguing against yourself.
Shit, really? Well, yeah. I must be wrong. No! They can only lactate! They can only lactate! Shit! I'm going to stab you in your eye with a pencil, and then I'm going to take your eye, and then I will feed it to your dog, and then I will take your dog, rip him open, take your eye out, put it back in your socket, and then I will take your teeth one by one, feed them to a gorilla, get the gorilla, rip it open, take the teeth back, put it back into you, take your head off, put it up your ass and call you head ass!
Wow. Yeah, so Sush, you're wrong.
No, I'm not. We are going over structure. I'm in structures and functions and foundations of medicine. I would know what men and women can and cannot do.
But you're arguing against yourself.
You know, I'm a friend.
So, yeah, I was.
I'm dead!